lucky job. You're the food digital person at Betty Crocker, right?
Yeah, I love my job. I have definitely have a dream job.
And then, so you are testing, trying, doing on television, on camera, new recipe, right?
Yep. As the digital food editor, I develop recipes for our websites, as well as our cookbooks and our magazines, and then I do some of the media stuff as well.
So next week, there's a royal wedding in London, Prince William and Kate Middleton.
Yes.
And you've been working on the cake, right?
Yes. Betty Crocker had this theory of like, what if they called us and asked us to make their wedding cake? So we had a little bit of fun with it, and we did develop 4 concept cakes, and we had a little poll with all of our viewers and the people on our website, and it was so much fun. So we ended up with a beautiful tiered blue velvet cake that was fabulous.
There's the whole, you know, what mystery was going to go on, and
it's so exciting.
You've been playing with some of it, right?
Yeah, we are. We did develop one for the groom's cake.
Oh, what is a groom's cake?
A groom's cake is something that the groom selects, or the bride will select as a second option for the cake, and it will be his cake. It's a little bit smaller, and it's not as extravagant as the big wedding cake.
So we're going to talk about the little cake, usually we go to wedding and we don't see one cake, but sometimes...
Right.
So it looks like he's breaking the tradition, right, with the
groom's cake? A little bit. But that's okay, because...
Yeah. So what is it that he wants for his groom cake?
Well, it has been announced, and he's having a chocolate biscuit cake, which is tradition in Britain, and it's a cookie cake. So it has cookies inside, it's covered with dark chocolate, and it's absolutely delicious.
Did you try? You make one?
We did make one.
You tried?
Yeah, it was so good. It's a wonderful cake. And it's no wonder that he likes it.
It's a one-layer cake, right?
I'm not sure how they're going to do it, we did one layer. Yeah, it's just a very decadent one-layer cake. It's about, 6 or 8 inches round.
So how much biscuit to how much chocolate?
It's a lot of chocolate. It's very decadent. You just need a small taste and you're done. It's very good.
You can see all those cakes on your site at bettycrocker.com/royalwedding, right?
Yes, definitely. Check them all out. They're great.
So you do other on your website, bettycrocker.com.
Yeah.
It's a source for so many things.
Yes, definitely.
Recipes that you develop online, and then cookbooks.
All sorts of cookbooks.
So the famous cookbooks, the one you sold 75 million copies.
Yep.
What's the title of this one?
That one is our traditional Betty Crocker cookbook, and it's been around for many, 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 many years. And that's what Betty Crocker is known for. It's to help the home cook become more confident and more experienced in the kitchen.
And then talking about royal wedding, I know you have a wedding cookbook.
We do.
What do I find in that one? Not that I'm going to get married right now, but what do I find in that cookbook?
Well, it's everything that a new bride needs to have parties, Thanksgiving for the first time, Christmas,
it's for wedding.
Right, it's a gift that people can give you at your wedding so that you, as a new bride, can have a big party. Betty likes to party, so.
And Betty's been around for a long time.
Very long time.
21.
Yep. She's not real. I'm so sorry to tell you that.
I knew it, but...
Yeah, she's not real, but she was developed as a personality to make you feel that you have someone that you can connect with, that you can trust, that can help you with your recipe questions, or to guide you through, the confusion of the kitchen.
So right now, Betty Crocker's face is you, right?
Not necessarily, but it's in all of us. Betty's in all of us.
I saw that... April 29 is that big day, and there are different timing on that day. One of the options that you're offering on the site is, because of the time difference, it's going to be early in the morning in the U.S. You're also giving on your site some hints of what could you at breakfast time, right?
Right, definitely. Since it is really bright and early on the 29th, we do have some fabulous breakfast ideas. We have a sweet breakfast trifle that's made with pancakes. So amazing.
Okay, we'll just...
There's appetizers and drinks if you're going to have it later and watch it with your girlfriends. So there's a lot of options. Definitely go to the website.
And I think you're going to have to stop because I'm getting hungry
now. I know. I'm getting hungry too.
Thank you so much,
Kristen. You're welcome. Thank you.